I've made a lot of bad decisions in my life. Like taking an 80 mile an hour corner at 110. The one good decision I made is drinking Black Rifle coffee.